The biggest risk of all is not taking one. If you have an idea, start a business around it. Find a problem and solve it. The definition of STEM is science, technology, engineering, and math. But for me, it's so much more than that. My name is Brian Gerrard. I was the CEO and founder of Bay, which was a mobile dating app for Black millennials. And I'm currently the director of product marketing at The Meet Group. I came up with Bay because dating online while Black sucked. I was at Nielsen at the time, which I got access to a lot of data. And I saw that African Americans were 10 times less likely to have a message replied to, 10 times less likely to get a match. And that was a significant problem that no one else was solving. So I launched Bay, which is a Black dating app, serving a complete gap in the marketplace, an audience of 40 million people just here in the US alone. While we were running Bay, Tagged, which was probably the largest Black kind of social network and still is today, they acquired our team in August 2016. Upon our team getting acquired by Tagged, we added over a million new users by founding a marketing department there, leading us to an acquisition by The Meet Group. They own a variety of social apps, and as a part of that transaction, I was invited to continue on and become the head of product marketing of their entire portfolio of apps. For me, kind of having an inspiration around ingenuity was kind of the catalyst of me, you know, pursuing businesses and in tech and entrepreneurship broadly and the STEM field. So one of the major things I'm working on now with a group of friends is building modular homes. Essentially, we're taking shipping containers that were sent one way to the United States that would not normally be used again, and we're able to convert those into New York City-style studio apartments and place them throughout the community. It's extremely impactful because here in San Francisco, the Bay Area, where I live in Oakland, housing rates are increasing exponentially. So creating affordable housing for the middle class and working class is something that I think can make a tremendous impact on the community. All you really need is Wi-Fi and a dream to get a business going today, to enter the STEM field. Technology is deeply integrated into our everyday lives. Now more than ever, you can reach into your pocket, take your phone out, and start a business. You can impact the world. You can share your ideas. You can make people laugh. You can make people cry. You can have a deep impact on those around you and create a sense of community in a way that simply was not possible at any other point in human history. So be willing to go for it all, swing for the fences, particularly as a young person, because you have so much room to make these mistakes, to build up that strength and skill set around failure, to then carry that into your adulthood so you're ready for it.